today I'm going to be doing another one of my favorites videos. I know my bra is showing. Okay, there we go. So basically I'm going to be doing my June favorites. I can't believe the months are flying so far, and I have a lot of favorites. Like literally it's covering my whole table, my whole desk right here. So basically, yeah, let me just show you guys my favorites and let's just get right into it. My beautiful favorites. I know, cute and colorful. Let's go into it. First thing I wanted to show you guys that I've been loving are my headphones. You're probably thinking, well, they're just headphones. Well, the thing is, I've been obsessed with music. This is the thing. Of course, every child listens to music. Of course, every child loves music. But you know what? I never had that addiction where you're listening to Fancy every single day. For like, you probably gave that video like 10,000 views because you watched it so many times. Yeah, so that's one of my favorites. So I've also been obsessed with the Forever 21 grapefruit, or just in general wipes. You're probably thinking, well, Gabby, you just bought them. Well, I did, but I actually had another set before that I didn't show in the video. So I've really been loving their makeup wipes. There you go, makeup wipes. And so I've really been using them a lot, and I love them. And they look like this. Next, I've been obsessed with the Pink Macaron Shimmery Shower Gel from Forever 21. I've been using it a lot in the shower because it's just shimmery and smells amazing, and I really love it. I've been obsessed with hand sanitizer, specifically this vanilla cupcake one from Bath & Body Works. Keep those hands nice and soft. I was going to say nice and soft. No, got to keep those hands nice and clean. I've been obsessed with the CoverGirl under eye concealer. As you can see, I have like a little nub left, and it's so sad. What? This is every girl's worst nightmare. As you can see from the thumbnail of this video, I've been obsessed with this glue. Goo, I actually bought this in one of the beach, like when you get the points. I bought this for 1,200 points, and I have one in pink too, like in red, but like I left it at my cousin's house. But for now, I'm going to show you the blue one, and it's just gorgeous. It's my best friend. I can only count on you, buddy. See this? I've been obsessed with Victoria's Secret Sensual Blush, like body spray. In general, I've been obsessed with mist, not generally perfume. I've been obsessed with mist. I think it's because of the summertime. Not saying I don't want to smell good, because these smell amazing. I guess I've just been really loving just general, just mist, you know, because, you know, it's just awesome. I think I broke the cap because it's not spraying squirt. It's like spraying like a line. You see that? Come on, now it's the best $3 I ever spent. $5, sorry. Oh my god, I've been dying to tell you guys this. I've been dying and obsessed with Pond's Dry Skin Cream. This has been my obsession for like 3 years, more than 3 years. And I actually keep forgetting to mention it in every single one of my favorites videos. But from now on, it's going to be in every single one of my favorites videos until I start hating it. Stop hating it, but I will not. Because it's just so soft, and you literally do, you just take a little bit, rub it in between your fingers, and your face will feel like heaven, I swear to you. It's like, I put this on in the morning and at nighttime, and I swear you're gonna have smooth skin. I forgot to turn it off. So this bad boy right here is Sour Patch Gum, and I've just been loving it. I'm loving it. Oh. Probably gonna cut that out. This is what I eat for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I'm kidding. Next is this Bath & Body Works Watermelon Lemonade Mini Candle. I've been burning this a lot. Oh my god! I've been burning this a lot lately, and it just smells like summer. Next, I've been obsessed with this Twilight Woods body cream from Bath & Body Works. As you can see, it's like, I'm barely scraping things out of here because it's like empty. Is this really big brush from Claire's, I believe. I've been obsessed with these really big brushes because like lately, it just like goes faster in my hair, and it just glides, you know. Last is Starbucks. I love Starbucks, and I've been obsessed with the cake batter frappuccino. I know I'm gonna go crazy. I haven't had it like in 3 days, and I'm like, people outside probably think I'm crazy. I'm sorry, neighbors. I'm sorry. I'm gonna probably have your windows open. So you know, amazing. You know, I asked her if I could have one of these because, you know, I never used it. Decoration, you know. Call them baby bucks. Me and Carrie this, okay? If you're watching this, shout out to baby bucks. Made a huge mess. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up and ask a comment below what you thought about this video. Please subscribe to my channel. And again, I can't thank you enough for 90 subscribers. I love you guys so much. Bye.